Hello, Mr. Smith. Welcome to the Hidden Circle. Miss Talbot is expecting you. Tuck in that shirt.
You're late. Did I say you could sit? Suit up. Victor has your assignment. Don't disappoint me. That's for your safety. With our line of work, it's better to be safe than sorry. Now get out of my office.
About time we got here, new blood. Was thinking you wasn't gonna make it. Tell me, boss lady grill you yet?
Ah, as with everyone.
Well, now you're here, going home and getting wasted.
Here's the deal. Every 8 hours, we switch. You go first. Don't wake me. To wake me up, then go to sleep. So what you think is back there? Of course it could be.
Report to Miss Talbot's office immediately.
Well, go on, Mr. Smith. I got this.
How disappointing. I hoped you'd taken this job seriously. You expect me to believe you heard something? Isn't possible. The screams don't get through. Yes, the patients are in pain, but they are heavily sedated. Just get back to your shift. If there's any other problems, you'll regret it.
Good. I'm gonna grab a drink. You stay. The hell are you doing? Okay, clearly this is getting to you. So why don't you take a walk, clear your head. You think I'm kidding?
Ah, Mr. Smith, ran up again. Need a moment? All right, I won't tell Miss Talbot. Damn, it must have gone out. Not again.
you done?
I'm going to go to the hospital.